looks windy out there.
Some merengue tapes today.
You're kidding.
That's where the blueberries are?
No.
No?
Yeah. There's buckets here and there's the blueberries down there.
Today's tip of the day is how to pick berries. First of all, we take our berry sling. We take our hat off, we put our arm through it first, and we put it over our neck. It's kind of tight, but we like it that way. We put our hat on, and then we go find the berries. Let's go find a good bush. If you see right here, we have a good bush. What we do is we just pick, and we put in the carton. We pick, and we put in the carton. If we find a really good one, we don't want to put it in the carton. We eat those. You're cheating! Those are mine! We're gonna go pay, or is he gonna pay us to pick? We'll see what happens.
Despite his bluebird shaker status, Bird remains a maverick. Hogan's eye isn't totally focused on the bottom line.
We're ready to pay. Okay. Or do you pay us to pick?
Well,
or do we pay you?
If you take him home with you, you pay me.
You take an out-of-state third-party check.
We'll be right back. goes off.
Keep going.
Be plain.
And we're giddly, giddly gone. Yeah, don't try to diss the style. I might just have to fade.
Sushi, you know, too much wasabi stuff, yeah.
Lost in the hole inside, can't live to relate it back, still don't move, make it out to ride.
Oh, is it a windy day or what?
Super windy.
Y'all eat spam?
My dad hated Spam because Spam was something that his father made him eat because times were tough and the depression and all that shit. So now this is like nobody wants to eat Spam because it's got too many shitty memories with it.
You gotta know these things. I'm learning, boy. I'm learning, Jason.
Stick with me, boo.
Huh? This man has a trick, son. That there's spring loaded.
It's zweimal rausgegangen gestern.
Face up, backing down, leaving nothing to hide. Shadow what's been life, look into yesteryear.
Is it a Winnie Dare or what?
I'm gonna clock you in the head.
Tell me, are there sharks out there?
No.
Oh. Have you ever seen them with their mouth open, their teeth?
No.
No?
No.
Oh. Well, that's surprising.
Yeah, I'm
so
not.
So you have to.
I'm not worried about sharks.
You're not. Oh, I'm glad to hear that.
I'm fish food.
But see, there's I'm missing part of it right there. It's just kind of gnarly looking.
Really? You're not afraid of sharks?
No, not at all.
That's why.
Not at all.
That's why you go out there all the time.
That's right.
Yeah. So it's a good gamble.
And the next thing I noticed is that I got pushed up into the air, just launched off my board, came floating back up to the surface, and here's this big shark with my board in its mouth. I didn't want to be swimming around without the board, so I grabbed on the other end of the board while he's dragging it underwater. I climbed up. He had the board somewhat tilted like that, and I started sliding off the board onto him, and I went out to hit him once on the nose, and it was like he had no recognition of being hit. It was just like hitting a telephone pole.
They're a hoax. There is no sharks out there. It's all a big game to keep people out of the water.
It lifted me and then continued to swim straight up, at which point it released and I fell out of its mouth. A shark was estimated to be more or less the size of the boat. We were in a 16-foot wooden hull boat, so they estimated it was somewhere between 14 and 18 feet.
Thank you.
Like your sailboard.
Pero claro, el Team Neo Pride es lo que va a dar surra allí a nivel. Ah, completamente in your face.
Face up, backing down, leaving nothing to hide.
You're watching Lifestyles of the Rich and Famous.
No.
That was Robin Leach on there. It's okay, buddy.
The thing is not what it costs you, it's how much fun you're having. That's the main thing.
Oh.